So here's an opportunity for patients and caregivers, for scientists and researchers to get together and begin to ask questions around what immunotherapy is and what it can do, what it can't do. Come to one of these summits, ask the questions that you want, and really be better informed.
Immunotherapy is a newer way to treat cancer, and it's important for patients and their caregivers to try to understand how these new agents might work in their bodies against cancer.
My biggest takeaway today is to know that there is help for someone with stage 4 cancer, knowing that there are possibilities for a cure. Cancer Research Institute holding summits like this is a game changer, a life changer for people with cancer.
It is an amazingly exciting time in immunotherapy. The involvement of patients, caregivers, and advocates is crucial in helping to ensure cancer patients of all types have access to these important new therapies.
I did come away with 3 clinical trials for my squamous cell cancer. I'm happy that they have these conferences because it takes a layperson like myself and helps to educate them about some of the other options that are out there.
I would say to my patients, you know, you have the opportunity to be in this forum with experts in the field. This is a particularly exciting time because the immunotherapy is changing the standard of care.
For me as an advocate, the hope that it gives me is that there's still so many options for people if they just knew about them. And of course, the more information that I'm able to find out, the more I can share.
It's always tough when you're gathering information online. It's hearing the doctors speak about the underlying mechanisms of how the drugs work and what they think is going to be the future of immunotherapy is helpful to guide me as a caregiver.
I think the breakout sessions are incredibly energizing because it was a chance to not only meet patients, meet their caregivers, understand their excitement, but also their questions about immunotherapy.
My message today is going to be for patients and their families about empowerment and knowledge and how important that is. When I was first diagnosed, I knew I needed to be positive. I knew I needed to learn.
Immunotherapy is saving my life. I want to help other people do that too. I want to help other people have hope and have great quality of life.
The Immunotherapy Patient Summit is a truly unique opportunity to understand both the advantages and limitations of immunotherapy so that they can make informed choices about both standard treatments and also clinical trials in the future.